Welcome. Thank you for joining us today, talking a little bit about the St. Vincent de Paul Society here at St. Peter. Norma, can you explain a little bit about what the St. Vincent de Paul Society does?
Thank you, Father. St. Vincent de Paul is an international organization, as we know, but here at St. Peter, we are one out of 16 conferences that are part of Palm Beach County District. It consists of 20 volunteers, men, women, Spanish-speaking, English-speaking, and we assist our neighbors and our community, families and individuals in needs of all walks of life. We visit their homes, we listen with open hearts and try to understand their circumstances and provide them temporary monetary assistance when they are facing an emergency crisis situation in their household.
Wow, it's a great ministry to be involved in. How did you get involved in the St. Vincent de Paul Society?
Well, I was ready to retire from corporate life, I knew that I wanted to do something else to help others and to follow Jesus' teachings to love and help others. And so it was in a ministry moment here at St. Peter that I learned about the wonderful things that this ministry does, and that's how I realized that this was my calling to love and help others.
Well, that's great.
I've always been interested in St. Vincent de Paul. I've always known about it from St. Peter, and so when I retired, I felt I had the time to get involved.
So if somebody was interested in joining the ministry, what should they do? What is the training, or how should they sign up, or what is the next step?
They can always contact us by email or by phone. We have two phones, an English phone and a Spanish phone. They're all listed in our weekly bulletin, Mass Bulletin. And we will provide like a very preliminary interview just to explain a little bit about what we do and how we do it, and understand what their desires are and make sure that there's a good match. And then we invite them to our meetings and invite them to come along to our home visits and take it from there.
What is your favorite part of what you get out of the ministry in particular?
When you go out in the cases and you meet so many different people and with so many different problems, and you walk away very humble and you walk away very thankful for what you have. And when you see people who are wonderful people who all of a sudden have a medical problem, and all of a sudden their savings are wiped out, it just breaks your heart to see what they're going through, so that we can offer that help to, in fact, stop them from being evicted and give them hope. And sometimes it's so rewarding. You just give somebody a hug, and that's all they need to keep on going.
My favorite part is getting to know the people individually, one-on-one, and connecting with them and doing God's work.
What really does it for me, Father, is the friendships that we make along the way. We become friends not only with each other, with our fellow Vincentians, but with the very people that we serve. That relationship is a bond of love, compassion, and understanding, and it's a great privilege to be able to be in a position to help others the way we do.
Very nice. Great work. I thank you for your ministry that you provide, especially to those who are in need and less fortunate in our community. It's a wonderful ministry. Yeah.